king and country is being taken in without the jockey. Hope and Glory will be the last one to come and complete the line of seven. All in. They're off and racing and taking a fly jump there, Hope and Glory. So he lost valuable ground, almost three at the start. And he is now being pushed to recover his lost ground. But meanwhile, Gallop Away and Sheng Li both are now fighting for head passing 1200 meters marker. Three lengths away is King and Country. Behind comes, being pushed there slightly, a Special Fighter. Hope and Glory now has made a rapid progress. Now lie fifth on the outside, neck behind on the fence. Master Novak as they go past 900 meters marker. Four lengths away, Middle Jazz. Approaching seven pole, and it is a Gallop Away who is lying on the fence just in front. Sheng Li just a half length away on the outside to be second. King and Country is being kept in check, looking for a run down on the fence. Meanwhile, Hope and Glory coming up smoothly on the outside to go into front. Just about a length and a half for the behind. Special Fighter is being pushed in the center. Far side is Master Novak, and lying last, Middle Jazz. They're now preparing to turn for home. Got about 350 out in this race, and it is Hope and Glory being ridden out hard, hanging in badly, down on the fence, Gallop Away. A Special Fighter is now beginning to gallop on the outside, another whip in between to King and Country. Hope and Glory out in front by a two lengths to good off Gallop Away. A Special Fighter is struggling at this stage, but racing up to the line, and Hope and Glory is now going to romp home, followed there by Gallop Away. A Special Fighter behind comes King and Country, Master Novak, Middle Jazz, and last of all was Sheng Li.